Let me tell you why Isaiah Granet is a great person. He gets that every child is amazing and knows that some need a little bit of extra help. When Isaiah noticed some kids can't be on a hockey team just because of who they are, he created one for them. They get to skate every weekend and make friends. They're called the San Diego Chill, and they're my favorite team. You know why? Because Isaiah's more than just the coach. He's a cool kid with a heart of gold.
I love ice hockey. I love the feel of when I'm skating, the wind on my face, and the puck on your stick. It's such a rush. I wanted to help kids with developmental disabilities play the sport that I love and cherish so much.
My challenge for you guys is to skate across the ice. No coach's help.
Oh, yes.
They were working on stopping.
Every Saturday, we want our players to see their friends and their teammates.
Now you can go.
We want them to feel joy coming into the rink.
Yeah. Way to go, way to go. You see how much faster you are when you use your left foot?
The majority of our coaches are in their teen years.
Yeah, you can do it. There you go. There you go. Keep coming at me.
The player knows that while they're out there and while their coach is there, that they will be safe.
Yeah, Casey.
That is huge for them.
Casey bonds really well when she has the boy coaches. She's a typical teenager. I think for her, she just really wants to do well for them.
Good job, Casey. Good job. So proud of you.
Just a little action, a little time out of your day can make such a big difference in someone's life. I can't think of a better use of my time. When I see a player smile, it makes it all worth it.
Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in a big hand for our young wonder, Isaiah Granet.